Right, so we go into the second semi-final. Faggot Ann Woolhouse for Castro Ledge up against Nico Reed in the Luxury Sports. GT refinishes S15.
One of the best results we've seen, actually the best result we've seen so far for Nico Reed in the S15. Look at the angle there from the Castro Ledge Commodore though, Warren.
Yeah, Nico Reed though is definitely at home on the street circuit. Laying down an absolutely fantastic chase run, Nico Reed will now take the lead.
So a slight advantage there to Nico Reed as we find out who will battle Mad Mike Whitted in the final. The Castro Ledge Commodore slides on through the first and Apex nice and close.
Yeah, look at Fangadan here applying all sorts of pressure to the young man Nico Reed in his first ever semi-final. Outstanding result no matter what happens for Nico Reed, but look at Fangadan. 8-pack muscle all over the back of the RB25 DET S15. Fang is through.
He made me work for that, eh? But he had a different line and just big car, man, eh? I just lucky I could put it where it needed to go, you know? So, I'm loving it, bro, I'm loving it, man.